whether to cry or scream or laugh or what.
Don't scream.
In this movie, it's a story about two kids who are outsiders falling in love and figuring out who they are under extreme circumstances.
The story is deeply passionate. Luca is a true auteur.
The second I start reading the script, I felt like, there's something that is very attractive to me.
You should probably go anyway, up close so you can see blood.
We're fine.
No, really don't think I am.
Show me how it is when you look at her.
This is only my second project with Luca, but it was an opportunity to get to develop something for the first time.
My motto is think of the characters and the world to make sure there is always a sort of reconciliation between the two elements.
Luca's very spontaneous, which is good. I love people that are flexible and curious.
The idea of the wanderer, the road, the frontier, the reinvention of self, it's connected with America, with the internal contradictions of these characters.
Because it was Luca, it's just its own thing, and it's so mysterious. I think that's rare now.
He's singular because you can't lie to Luca. There's always a mode of finding the truth.
Any love will set you free.
Hasta los huesos. Solo en cines.